name's Jim Bubbleina, and I'm here to tell you all about a girl called Alice and her friends. She's a girl from Hull, by the way. Now, well, let me first introduce myself a little. Now, I've known Alice since she was about yay high, and now she's like, well, she's still yay high, but she just grows really, really slowly. And I used to babysit her when, well, it was after her mother. Well, let's just say it was really, really sad. And she's never been the same ever since. So, I like to think of myself as a fairy godmother. And I'm always there for her at a moment's notice. And I'll drop everything just to help her out. But I can't help her out with this one, guys. And that's where you come in. If you could be my lookouts and let her know when anything dangerous is happening, that'd be brilliant. So what I want you to do, whenever you see the evil Queen of Hearts or her evil helper Stain, I want you to shout, "Boo!" at the top of your voice. Can you do that for me?
Yeah!
Yeah? Well, let's have a practice. 3, 2, 1.
Boo!
I'm pretty sure you can do better than that. Right, one more time. 3, 2, 1.
Boo!
Perfect. Now, you all excited to meet Alice and her friends?
Yeah.
You what, sorry guys?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Right, I've got to go, because I've got to go and meet the Mad Hatter. He's very cute, but he's a little bit crazy. So, he makes the best cupper in Underland. So, bye guys, enjoy the show.
Bye.